that's been my dream and my focus for a long time is, you know, to hear my name called and to put on a jersey of a team that's, you know, a franchise in the National Hockey League and to take that next step forward in my career and in this process to get to where I want to be. I was trying to be who I am, and even though I'm a pretty shy guy, a guy who's pretty focused on what I want to do, if I try and change that, I don't think that's the way I got here, and that's how I'm in this position today. So I just want to be who I am, and just because you're going to a certain market, I don't think I want to change myself. Obviously, I want to be a friendly, open person, but with respect. But I want to be a humble guy that's determined. I want to do, and you know, wherever I go, I don't think I want to change too much of myself.